I've got health. Got milk. Oh shit, fuck. You eat on the damn thing.
What? Ah shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking, he won't look at me. How's it going at your end? Please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
I love that so much. At least you don't have to go through the medical deck. Unexpected stop, having to go through the medical deck. That spawned, did you see how quickly I was going? It actually spawned the enemy. Let me in! Oh, who the hell just did that? It was you! Screw you, piss off! Yes. Yeah, hello. Where you get that chemical. That was a good film. I remember this. Come on, come on. I just landed back on there. Can you believe that? Where do I need to go? Wait. Thank you. we... Sorry, my boy. Come on, curb stomp the fuck up. Grab his tail, go on, do it. Oh. I love it when he does that, it's that counter attack. Going down.
Really, I'm almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
Captain's nest.
The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works, it'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Oh yeah, you gotta hold it, damn it. Yes. I think Isaac's looking at on his thing. You see those numbers down there? Like, where the helmet comes from? Fuck! Oh shit! Grace for Buffy, bitch. No. Oh! I've always wanted an escape pod. Chapter 11. Oh wow, 10 minutes to the safe station.